Yo, what's going on, guys? Good morning, good afternoon, good night. Whatever time it is that you're watching this video, I hope you're having a good day. I hope you had a good day. Today's video, we're going to be going to a BMW car meet over at DFW Airport.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, so we're...
It's in the area of DFW.
We're taking the M5 today. Got our boy Sebastian and my daughter Malia. So this should be a pretty fun video. Since it's close to the airport, we probably won't have any drone shots, but I brought it just in case we can. So I'll see y'all once we get there. Peace.
Got the X5 in. You looking good.
Angel, don't fly so close to me. I'll pull you down eventually. You don't wanna lose. Break beautiful things.
Angel, don't fly so close to me. I'm what you want, not what you need. You don't wanna lose those wings. People like me break beautiful things.
I give it all up to ease your pain, I would do that all day. I step back, friend the game, and keep you out of harm's way. Risk it all for the game, but it take more than one person. Two people, one till I feel
the... Alright, y'all, we just made it to the meet. But we're just trying to figure out where to park, because we're kind of in the side parking right now, as you can see. But he paid $25 to get in the main entrance. So we're just a little confused and trying to figure out if we can actually get in there or not, or if he just paid $25 to sit in the side parking. So let's figure this out. All right, y'all. So we moving now. We going to the actual main event. I don't know what all was going on, but we're going. So get a couple clips of us pulling in. There's a bunch of beamers out here kind of making me want a beamer, but we'll see what happens.
We gotta get this motherfucker. I mean,
Emilia, you want a BMW? You want a BMW? Yeah?
Yeah.
All right, y'all, we just made it out to the Beamer meet. Come on. They got a nice setup out here. Got the jets all lined up. We got all the Beamers. X5 sim pretty, 5 sim pretty. We got some Supras. Looking good. Is this cool, Malia? You like the planes? Yeah, you like the planes? We are 1400 horsepower. All the way from Puerto Rico.
And then you guys as well, okay? How you doing? Okay. How's it going?
It's going. No, you're good. You're good. They doing it right in Puerto Rico.
They don't say BMW, they say BM.
El Beamer.
Huh?
This wing is crazy big.
Cowboy,
luxury,
big boy. Oh, is that that's the B7. I think that's the Alpine too.
Bring that tractor in here.
Okay. Is that an Alpine?
Is it? Great.
Oh, yeah, it is.
Try
getting an Alpine one. Those are
stock.
Is
it?
Yeah.
That's huge. I bet it's comfortable. It's longer than SUV.
Yeah.
Only McLaren we're gonna see at this meet. They about to start the Jets. They're about to start up these jets over here in a bit. But look at these bikes.
Not
Sorry, too. Got their Carl baby seat, that's what I need. Let's go that way. A couple people have their hood.
What was the 0 to 60 on these?
2.6.
2.6. Yeah. So it's hey, 0 to 60 and 2.6.
Oh, for sure.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, that's the one you took photos of.
Yeah. This a plane? You like the plane?
What you need?
You like the planes? Sebastian said Georgia. He's in San Diego.
Oh, San Diego, not Georgia.
They're over there chasing somebody.
So I think that one.
Oh, find the panda.
Wow.
Which one's this lady? This one's a.
Whatever they took off, they added it on that.
The CS is that blue one right there. Oh, that's tough.
I had an Audi R5 brand new. Oh, yeah. The only thing on these is like the wing that kind of throws me off.
Right?
A little
bit. But is that
stock? That's stock, yeah. It's meant for the track. That's right.
It's like. I understand putting like a wing like that on it, but to me that's just a little bit too good.
Yeah.
It's a little out there.
This is the one that Matt uses. He has a 4CS or some BBS.
I couldn't imagine spending this much on rims. This is a good 10K in rims right here.
Are you sure? Because that looks more like an extra 20K dumped into it.
Okay, this is kind of... This is wild.
It is, right?
Oh my god.
But he said the Project Gammas are actually louder with the turbo than these are.
The intake is coming right down.
Oh, it did.
He got the same oil catch can as I do.
The leak.
No, he might have it like that.
He got the same oil catch can as me.
Making more air, I guess.
It's the Mitsubishi.
He probably did it because the hose line for it is kind of.
Yeah.
That's funny.
It's nice though.
What? By
itself? Let's go look at the beam of that cord next to you.
75 to 85.
The beam of that part next to you. He got like a whole thing going on in his trunk.
Oh. Off my speaker.
I think it's like some type of bag.
Look, all the tires, look, they grab the same.
Continental Extreme Contact Sport 2.
I'm going with this. No, that's like the cheap one that are 800 for the whole deal.
Oh.
But they don't last long. It's the same thing.
They'll yeah.
last a year. Michelin lasts a year and $2,500
less. With you and Mom driving, they like to catch nails and other
stuff. Crazy.
Bro, the other day I had to do a nail fleck and he didn't even drive it out of McKinney.
Oh my god.
Hi, mamas. Are you okay?
You having fun? She's like, get this camera out of my face.
Oh, is this the one you were talking about?
The one with the trunk open?
Yeah.
So what is it?
I don't know.
Oh.
It's a lift.
I mean, not a lift.
Damn.
And a system.
You made it in, bro.
I know, barely. I parked on the side because I thought they were
done. Yeah.
I did it.
Hey, you still made it in.
See, these are the hoods.
What is this? Oh, dude, this is the 340 on.
Yeah, this
the
is the 340 on.
But that's the upgraded bumper now.
I'll take a picture of the car and then
shoot the
Supra.
Where you want to go?
You watch like 20 videos.
This Supra was at Cars and Cantina.
BMW. Look at the inside, it's the same. Is that the BMW?
The B58.
Yeah, BMW made the transmission of the motor for, right?
Or yeah.
Like
that?
Yeah,
yeah, yeah. Like a... Oh, look, look. Get this car in the future, and there's a red baby seat in there.
Yeah, there's like no.
Oh my gosh. Nah, he needs to turn that car seat around. That kid.
The deer is nice.
You see the doggy? Come on.
Come on, mama.
A plane?
Good rap, right?
Yeah.
I thought I can't see.
This one?
Out of 10, I can get 10
out of that. That purple one's definitely rap. This one? Oh, how about
you good?
Oh, yeah,
this one? Like, looks like it's pretty cool. I thought it was amazing. Nah, this, there's still more people coming in. Hey,
look at the interior. Come on, this way.
Hey.
It's a convertible.
Wow.
It's a convertible for a reason.
You can show that to Gio. Ready? So this one was still the same. All he did was lower the like, lowering spring system, change it.
Camera's about to die. They're about to start up the jet. That's really just what we're waiting on before we leave. We kind of walked around and got a quick glance of all the cars, but he raced this guy on the highway in the M5.
Might work.
King Corso, we're just talking to that guy about it.
Hey, they got one of these starting up in a second, so just careful. It's gonna be real windy.
Alright.
Careful for her.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
lost him. Two, one, go.